Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I have a long-awaited video. It's my cruise through the Mediterranean. Also, if you guys aren't subscribed, I invite you to do so right away. So let's begin. Hey everyone, I am in Miami International Airport and I am actually right behind me is the terminal and it's around 3:30, so we're leaving, yeah, the gate. So we're leaving around 6, the plane takes off around 6:15 and we get to Barcelona what time?
9:15.
And we get to Barcelona around 9:15. As you guys can see, I cut my hair, yay, but it was for a good cause, so yeah, I'll see you guys inside the airplane. As soon as we arrived to Barcelona, we took a cab that took us to where the cruise was. We went on the Norwegian Epic, absolutely beautiful, amazing. The staff was great. When we got on the ship, the first thing we did was that we went to eat to the buffet. Everything was included. This is the view from the table where we were sitting, breathtaking, and this was the dessert. And then after we were done eating, we finally went into our room, which was ready by that time. We had a mini suite, and it was the best choice that we could have picked.
A few moments later.
Okay, so now it's party time! Come join us on the dance floor. Come on, everybody.
Eventually.
And of course, my favorite time of the day, or should I say night, came about. It was dinner time and I was so hungry. The menu had endless options to choose from. Of course, Mr. Sandy was mad that he was gonna break his diet, but it was for a good cause. As you guys can see, the presentation is amazing, and I'm not gonna tell you anything about the taste because each of the dishes was so flavorful, including this little dessert. It was so good.
3 hours later.
Can you move it along? I'm all out of time card.
I thought I should show you guys just a couple of my essentials. I am missing my SPF, and that's because I just put it around my eyes and I threw it back inside the bag. But I brought this dramatically different moisturizing gel. This came to me in a PR box. It's amazing and you can use it during the day and during the night. This fragrance, I put it on, it's by Ralph Lauren, I forgot what the name was, but you put this on during the day or at night and oh my god, it smells so awesome. Like, people always compliment me. And then this right here, this is actually a smooth spray. It makes your hair so soft. Amazing. It smells delicious. And this was actually like a little gift set that I got at Sephora, and I'm definitely going to be repurchasing this. Of course, their dry shampoo, because I didn't know how much time I was gonna have to do my hair. My deodorant, this is my favorite one, Outlast by Secret. And this is the lotion that I put after I take a shower. It's by Bath & Body Works. It's so awesome and I love it. And of course, my Neutrogena makeup remover. It's amazing just how much your skin dries up after you're on a 9-hour flight, and these definitely saved my life. So yeah, this is a quick preview of some of the stuff I brought with me on the cruise. Okay guys, so if you love this vlog, make sure to subscribe because I have a lot more coming up.